America, instantly saved. Mark Isaiah, you did it again. You're moving on. Congratulations.
From being here, I've learned that when I think I can't, I can. Every step of the way has been challenging. It takes looking fear in the eyes and overcoming it. Thank you for everything.
That's so good.
Honestly made it further than I thought it would, so I believe in myself a lot more now. No one can take away what you give at me.
Nobody can take away anything from you.
Yeah.
Nothing. In fact, I've watched you like bust out of a shell. It's been crazy. Like I watched you. Everybody watched you. You have seen yourself bust out of a shell.
You know, starting out with Gwen was incredible. She taught me that it's okay to be different. She's different. And then working with Alicia, I think she comes from another planet or something. She's just made of magic. She's the type of artist that I look up to. And she's the type of person that I look up to as well.
Yeah. Nobody can say this. You're not special. You shine in every way. You represent yourself in such an incredible way.
Alicia Keys is probably the most significant person in my life that's impacted me in a way that I honestly can hardly describe. I thought I was going home with a knockout, and she saved me due to my artistry, she said. And it means I'm never going to stop being an artist.
I think somebody wants to speak to you.
Carol.
The top 10 here, they're my family. Everyone is so encouraging and supportive and loving.
I love you.
I'm going to have these friendships the rest of my life. I know that.
Miss Stephanie Rice.
Hey, talk to him.
I have a lot of material that I have not recorded yet. And I feel it in me that I'm going to have a lot more material to write as well. I'm going to hit a studio as soon as I can.
That's Stephanie Rice, y'all. Right there, live in the flesh. You got to see her first. You lucky, lucky you. First, here.